Thank you. We've got some new information tonight on the teenager suspected in last month's mass shooting in Raleigh. Police tell the NBC affiliate in the Triangle WRAL that 15-year-old Austin Thompson was moved from a Raleigh area hospital to a juvenile detention facility. Thompson is suspected of shooting 7 people October 13th, 5 of whom died, including his brother. The suspect was hospitalized that evening with serious injuries, including a gunshot wound to the head.